All right, friends, good morning. Happy Wednesday, 5 or 6:15 on the nose. Hope you guys had a great day yesterday. We were able to get outside. It's supposed to be just as nice, if not nicer, today. So put that on your agenda definitely for today. I don't know if any of you guys are having issues. I think they updated the app last night. Anyone having trouble connecting to their OTV this morning? Nobody? Okay, just me. All right, cool. No worries. If you've got your heart rate monitor on, get ready to go. We have a upper body strength and agility workout for you today, starting with a 5-minute dynamic warm-up. All exercises that we've done before to warm our body up, starting with those big arm circles, we'll go 1 minute. So at that halfway point, we'll want to switch directions. So we're going in the opposite direction, okay? Then we're going to do a squat to front raise. So grabbing onto that workout towel or whatever towel you've got handy, putting some tension into it, sitting back into the heels, lifting those arms up, and then standing all the way up. So trying to open those shoulders up, because guess what? We're going to be doing a little bit of shoulder work today. You'll take it into that Cossack squat, weights going back into the heels, keeping that chest lifted, side to side view is here. All right. And then your fourth exercise, we'll do a seal jack, arms together, jumping out, opening that chest up, in and out. And an option, you can just open that chest up. We're going for a minute, so you might find that you kind of switch back and forth, and that's fine. Then you've got your wide mountain climber, palms under the shoulders. We're going to bring that foot out as wide as you can, sitting into that, sinking in to that stretch. You can take it a little bit quicker or a little bit slower, depending on what you need. Option would just be to limit your range of motion, okay? So 5 minutes here. You guys need anything, let me know. I'll get your screen going. And then we'll get warmed up. Here we go. Arm circles. Starting 30 seconds in one direction. In 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Back squat, so sitting back into the heels, opening up through the hips here. Seal jack in 3, 2, 1.
If you're black or white,
All right, I'm finishing off with that wide mountain climber, guys. In that high plank position, bring that foot up as far as you can. If you can get to the outside of the hands, great. If you're half that distance, that's fine. Open up through those hips here. Gangs, clubs, and nations, causing grief in human relations. It's a turf war on a global scale. I'd rather hear both sides of the tale. See, it's not about races, just places, faces. Where your blood comes from is where your space is. I seen the bright get duller. I'm not gonna spend my life being a color. Do you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye? All right, we should be feeling like we're pretty warmed up here. We have a 6-minute block here. We're going for 3 rounds. We've done this style block before. So we're gonna do 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, and then we'll take a 30 second recovery. So 3 exercises, starting with your plank to pike. So you'll start with your palms under your shoulders, feet back, feet about hip width apart. We're gonna plank first. We're gonna pike up. And then I want you to come back to that plank and set it and pull that belly button in. So you're going to draw that belly button in, hips coming up to the ceiling, coming back into that high plank. Then we're going to go plank to leg lift. So holding that high plank position, bringing that foot up, squeezing through that glute, not looking for a rushed movement here, but nice, slow, and controlled. Then we're going to do what's called a plank to blast off. So just minus the push-up. So pushing that butt back to those heels, come back to that high plank, back to the heels, and back to the high plank. Now, if you have any shoulder issues, really focus on keeping those shoulders down. If you have wrist issues, a lot of this you can do on your forearms. But if you need another option, just flag me down if there's something that you can't figure out from your previous workout experience, okay? So get yourself into position, plank to pike. So again, 30, 30, 30. Then we'll go into that child's pose for 30 seconds. And then we'll start it all over again. We're doing 3 rounds total. All right. Here comes your screen. And we are on the clock in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So when you're in a plank position, guys, you should be feeling your triceps activated here. You're kind of corkscrewing those elbows in towards the floor. Armpits are staying pinched in tight together here. All right, Lady Gaga. Plank to leg lift. I want your ugly, I want your disease. I want your everything as long as it's free. I want your love. Love, I want your love. I want your drama with the touch of your hate. 3, 2, 1, plank to blast off. I want your leather study kiss and the sail. Into child's pose in 3, 2, 1. So back into child's pose, butt goes to the heels, sinking that chest towards the floor. You want to stretch out through those shoulders. Take a deep breath in. We're going to go through those same 3 exercises again, 30, 30, 30. Keep that belly button pulled in. Keep those shoulders out of your ears. Here we go. Back into your plank position in 3, 2, 1, plank to pike. plank to leg lift. Moving on, plank to leg lift.
I want your horror, I want your design. Cause you're a criminal as long as you're mine. I want your love. Blah, 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 I want your love. I want your psycho, your vertigo stick, dick. While you in my window, baby, you say,
playing blast off right here for 30. Child's pose, guys, back into child's pose, but back into the heels. Open up those shoulders, take a deep breath in, exhale it out, feel the stretch up through the armpits into your upper back. Here we got about 10 more seconds. We're going one more round here, one more round. Here we go. Plank to pike in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Blast off, plank in 3, 2, 1. Move into that blast off. Three, two, one. Back to child's pose, guys. Stretch it out before your next block. Stretch it out in that side. In 3, 2, 1. All right. Good job on that one. So on those blast offs, guys, you should feel your quads activated for sure. Especially when you're coming back to plank, you should be, locking those quads out for a nice, nice little tension, through your quadricep. So here comes your agility block. Someone asked me, what do we need the tape for? You don't need the tape. Okay. So in your mind, you're finding your spot on the floor. We have that around the world again. So remember, we're going to come in and out, in and over, in, up, in, over, in, up, in. You get the point. I'm a little challenged this morning. But you're putting that square in your mind on the floor. You want to jump in and out and move your way all the way around the circle. Then we'll take 10 seconds of rest. Then we're going to use that same square, feet together, coming out of the circle, in, out, in, option, step out, tap in, step out, tap in. And you want to stay a little bit in that squat position as you go. Okay. So we have 4 rounds, Tabata style, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Get yourself ready. Here we go. Let's do it in 3, 2, 1. on.
Money's the motivation. Money's the conversation. You on vacation. We getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do. It's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one-eyed stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes.
Got rest for 10 seconds here. Then we're going in and out, staying low in that half squat position. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, let's do it.
Close, yeah. Perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying.
Three.
I am whatever I am. Rest. Only rest. God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I right, got go. Three strikes, three, I'ma go two, for one. It. This moment.
Same ones that I ride with, be the same ones that I die with. Put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown wit. My new bra, that's a fine chick in the weather squad. I'm down with. Ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking out for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall. Young Khalifa.
I never fear death or dying.
Halfway.
I only fear never trying. Only God can judge me now. One shot,
one.
Everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we only get
a ride or die.
Not to be played with, because it can get dangerous. See,
I ride or die.
People I ride with. This moment, we only get it.
This the biggest day of my life. We got big guns. Graduated from knives, it's the day in the life, and I'm ready to ride. Got the spirit, I'm feeling like a kill inside. Oh, financial outbreak, I'm free, but I ain't out yet. Ride with the plug, so I'm close to the outlet. At the red light rim, sitting offset. I look better on your girl than
my outfit.
Stuck to the plan. Always said that we would stand up, never ran. We the fam and loyalty never change up. Been down since day one, look at where we came from. Jumping out on anybody who try to say something. One thing about it, got a problem, I got the same one. Money rolls, we fold. Plenty club.
Take a break here. Take a breather. All right. We got, we got one more round all the way through. Taking off in 3, 2, 1.
Close, follow the same code. Never turn our backs, our cars don't even lose control.
One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it.
A ride or die
to be played with me, because it could get dangerous. See,
I ride or die.
Those last 10. Go to the last 10 here. Three, two, one. You're done. Okay. All right. Just catch your breath. Hopefully you're having to catch your breath like me. Here comes block number 2. It is going to be, or 3. It's going to be 8 minutes of work. And we're going to start off just with a regular push-up. So you've got 10 reps on that push-up, palms under the shoulders. Knees are fine here, guys, okay? And today I want you to keep it a little more focused on your triceps because we're working triceps, shoulder press, and some more shoulders on the third and fourth exercise. So elbows coming back behind you. You can be on your knees. If you need to, bring your chest down and then come all the way up. So if you're only halfway, make sure your body stays in a nice straight line. Then you'll grab your bench, your chair, whatever you've got for your triceps dip. Sit yourself on that chair. Hands are right at your hips, okay? And you're gonna just walk yourself out. You want to keep those shoulders back and you want to keep those elbows back behind you. Okay. So limit your range of motion for those first couple. Make sure you're feeling it in your triceps. So the back of the upper arm, and you want to drop that back right down that bench, that chair, whatever you're using. You want to stay as close to that object as you can. Okay. So you don't want to have your hips out. You want to drop straight down and come back up. Then you'll grab your weights. We're going to go for a shoulder press. Make sure your elbows are in. I'm going to kneel so you guys can see me all the way. Elbows are in here, here, not here. Okay, so pull those elbows in a little bit. Pulling that belly button in, you'll be in a standing set position, pressing those dumbbells up overhead and coming back, and you have 10 reps there. Then we have a plank with an alternating shoulder tap. So back into that high plank position, tap the shoulder, reset your plank. Tap the shoulder, reset your plank. And you should feel that plank shoulder tap in your triceps and in your shoulders when you get there, because we're kind of fatiguing the muscle as we go. All right. Any questions? Let me know. You guys need extra options? Let me know. Blocks coming up here and you can get started.
But you cannot win. You may throw me down, but I'll rise again. The more you say, the more I defy you. So get out of my face. Whoa, yeah. You cannot stop us. You cannot bring us down. Never give up.
On that triceps dip, when you get back to your start position, squeeze through that tricep. Keep those shoulders down and away from your ears. You kind of want to open that chest up by rolling those shoulders back here.
Hold my strength, rip it out.
You guys don't have a lot of weight for those shoulder press and you're wishing you did, just slow down your range of motion. Work all the way through the full range of motion, but slow it down. So 3 or 4 or 5 counts up and then hold it and then come down the same way.
Yeah.
bicep. She's feeling it, man.
Yeah.
Remember on that shoulder press.
I want a bad chick, cause I don't want no mediocre. I don't want no mediocre. No, bad mama cedars ain't no mediocre. No, don't want no mediocre. I won't hit no mediocre. Yeah, bad chick, standing on a mediocre. On a mediocre, you stand on a mediocre. Seven women with me, and none are mediocre. From their head to their toe, they so far from mediocre. Right hand in the air. Solid swell. I never go with her, she don't do her hair no more. And you don't get no kiss if it's a bush down there. Girl, I should see nothing but nookie when I look down there. They come and get with me, shout her what better to do. He callin' that shit, how you doin'? Tell him better than you. Yeah, I'm kicked back with four pieces like a Kit Kat. Me hittin' if you ain't a dime, just forget that. Pay flat out, and she don't have. And one of these, well, I think I pass. I just handed her the key to a new dry jam. When she took it, I took it back. You should've asked for a bean. That mediocre, yeah, cheek. Cause I don't want no mediocre, don't want no mediocre, I don't want no mediocre, no. Bad mama see this ain't no mediocre, don't want no mediocre, I won't hit no mediocre, yeah. Bad shit, starting on a mediocre, on a mediocre, you stand on a mediocre. Seven, women with me, and none are mediocre, from their head to their toes, they so far from mediocre, yeah.
Heard he wanna lay it down on Iggy Iggy, gave it to him twice. Now he wanna three mic Bibby Diva, but I need a bad boy. Rest in peace, Whitney, pardon me, but I don't think none of these bitches with me. Wanna billboard.
All right, guys, so we got about 2.5 more minutes here. Triceps, chest, a little bit of back. You should be feeling those muscles now, guys. If you're not, slow yourself down a little bit here. Slow yourself down. Focus on time under tension.
Stop running in place. Heels on me saying, give me 6 inches of space. Core side, why designer frames cover my face? Now everybody in the game wanna get him a taste. I'm still grand hustle first lady. You pay me, baby, won't go 12 rounds with a $1 million baby. I could change your life quick. Stop playing with me. And if you ain't talking money, what you saying to me?
I don't want a bad chick, cause I don't want no mediocre. Don't want no mediocre, I don't want no mediocre. No, bad mama see this ain't no mediocre. Don't want no mediocre, I won't hit no mediocre. Yeah, bad chick, standing on a mediocre. On a mediocre, you stand on a mediocre. Seven women with me, and none are mediocre. From their head to their toes, they so far from mediocre. I'm in Brazil with a chick. Kept me in the mansion in the heel with a chick. Get out in tennis shoes, throw some heels on a chick. I'm the type of guy to split a meal with a chick. Hold up, only is she bad, though. I had trying to find someone that better than my lab girl. Take her to my castle, drown her in my cab. Say her thing so little she can fit it in her way. Told me she can't ride that down no further than a cab. Said I got that dong dong. She wanna be my tutor. So she give me brain, get into it on the scooter. Have sex on the beat from Bermuda to Cuba. I need a lot of dime, but I'm looking for a cutie chick. Give me that. What she said when she got to sit. When I ain't around, give a damn who you do it with. Super thick, pretty face, menage, then take 20 at the same time. Wanna get your rent paid?
I don't want a bad chick, cause I don't want no mediocre. Don't want no mediocre, I don't want no mediocre. No, bad mama see this ain't no mediocre. Don't want no mediocre, I won't hit no mediocre. Yeah, bad chick, standing on a mediocre. On a mediocre, you stand on a mediocre. Seven women with me, and none are mediocre. From their head to their toes, they so far from mediocre. Yeah.
So you have less than a minute here. Less than a minute. Let's keep working all the way to the finish here. Finish up your reps, kind of stretch it out here. We're going to finish off with another Tabata style. We've done these foot exchanges before and this shuffle before. If you're challenged with footwork like me, you know, just make it look good for yourself here. So again, visualizing that square on your floor. The shuffle, remember, we're taking 2 feet in and then 2 feet out. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All right. Something of that nature for 20 seconds. We'll take 10 seconds of rest. Again, with that visualization of that box, the foot exchange. So 1 foot in, 1 foot out, and then you'll go at a little bit quicker pace. So on that foot exchange, guys, you want to get your arms involved. Okay. So you're just switching sides. So it's a little bit of a shuffle. Four rounds here, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. This is going to kill it for the workout. Okay. So that last foot exchange, we'll go for the full 30, and then we got to stretch. All right. Here y'all go. We're taking off starting in 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Right here. Foot exchange. Here, take a rest, foot exchange, 20 seconds. Go hard here. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Break here, take a break, going back to shuffle. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hustle those arms. So last 30 seconds, we're going with that foot exchange all the way to the finish line. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Mommy got a boom, bang, 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 ding, dang. No diggity, no doubt, I'ma hit that. That thing so fat, look like she got a oompa loompa in her pants. Now give me that. I don't beat around the bush like Kim K, but I discipline your ass. Call me sensei. I don't care what them say, cause that little chico miss a world where I've been paid. From MIA to LA to PA, leave them red like CJ. CJ, meaning fam in the sin on Bay Watch. I stay high, what you talk about? I don't pimp in the parking lot. I got your girl in the bathroom acting a monkey. While I play with her baboon, then I throw it back like a boomerang, your buffoon. Your body looking amazing when you're dancing like. Okay. So I'm not adding an extra block today because I want you guys to get outside today. So whether you're going to go, if you're going to go right now, you can head out, get yourself at least a mile in. I would love to see you guys get 23 minutes in outside, walking, running, jogging, hiking, minimum a mile, at most 23 minutes. But if you got time to go longer, then go longer. Grab your towel here. We're going to start with that overhead reach. Feet are about hip width apart, reaching up for the ceiling, and then you're just going to lean it over to one side here. So lean it over to one side, stretching through those obliques, feeling that stretch through your shoulder as well here. Whew, great workout today, you guys. Upper body should be feeling it, especially tomorrow if you're not feeling it later today. Coming back to center, take it over to the other side, hold that stretch. So I got some feedback from some of you, 6 a.m. We'll start that next Monday, okay? So on Monday, we're going to start at 6 a.m. And that's just to get folks to work on time. So it's a couple minutes earlier, but I think y'all will be okay. Coming back to center, you can drop that towel, bringing those elbows back. Chest is open. Bring that chin up as well here. And if there's other class times that you guys are thinking about, oh, I think this class time will be really good, then let me know. Okay, we're going to add Sunday at 10 a.m. That is for sure starting this weekend. And then remember, Thursday night is bingo. Thursday night is bingo. Taking one heel forward, hips go back. Coming down for that hamstring stretch here. So Thursday night, 5:30, if you guys want to hop on, whether you want to play bingo or not, you're more than welcome to attend. If you want to play bingo, you got to let me know because I got to get you some bingo cards. And kids are welcome. We got a lot of people bringing their kids for a little family night. Go ahead and roll it up, switch sides, push that butt back. We will be on Zoom, so the same meeting ID for that bingo night. Oh, and when you're ready, you can roll it up. Stand up nice and tall. I want you to hip hinge here, coming all the way down. Fingertips as far down as you can. If you can get to the floor, great. If not, go as far as you can. Hold that stretch here. And then you can slowly start to stack those vertebrae, coming up nice and slow. Bringing those hands up overhead, reaching back overhead, and release your hands. Be proud of yourself, guys, for what you just did. Give yourselves a round of applause. Stay committed to bettering yourself today, everybody, and have a wonderful Wednesday, you guys. Have a great Wednesday. See you back here Friday, same time, 6:15. See you guys. Have a good day, everybody.
Thank you.
Bye. Thanks, you guys. See ya.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Did you get my text?
I did. thanks for not bringing yourself to the bathroom.
I was like, I'm going to have to modify that one just a little bit.
Yeah, I know. Totally. That's so funny. Yeah. I saw it flash over. I'm like, Katie's in class. Yeah. Katie's MIA. It's all good.
Oh my God. I was like, I don't think I'm feeling that one.
Yeah, no, that's a lot. Yeah. We've done that block before and it's, yeah. Even if you kind of got to go pee, whether you're pregnant or not, it's like, oh shit. Yeah.
I know. Not even pregnant. Like, it's like one of those where I was like, I could see myself doing this.
Yeah. My class. That's why normally they put that in the high school drills because those high schoolers have bladders of steel still.
Yeah. Oh my God. It's supposed to be nice today, right?
Really nice. Yeah. I think it's supposed to be like a high of 80. So okay, definitely a day to get outside.
Will do.
Again. All right, girl. Have a good day.
All right. You too. See
ya.